Natali was born and raised in Kentucky and began training as an amateur boxer when he had 12 years.
Muhammad Ali was the first Afro-American man who won the box championship in 1964.
Muhammad Ali had a career record of 56 wins, 5 losses and 37 knockouts before his retirement from boxing in 1981 at the age of 39.
Personalities like Muhammad Ali inspired teenagers to follow their dreams.